As we go to the break, here's our second choice for best game of last year. Mannheim Central and Lampeter Strasbourg in October. Fourth quarter, Barons up by 10. Central facing a third and long, and the ball's knocked loose. LS's Ethan Martin scoops it up and rumbles 64 yards for the touchdown. LS rallies in the fourth quarter, comes back, and wins the game.